New guidelines for fishing at Lake Meredith are making it more challenging for folks who want to get outdoors and fish. Because of the COVID-19 outbreak, fishing is not permitted from all docks and fishing piers. ABC 7's Drew Powell reports what options are available as fishing season is taking off.
You can still fish from the shorelines. You can still fish from a boat. Lake Meredith is still open to recreation.
Signs are posted informing visitors the docks and fishing piers are closed to fishing. Anyone who goes fishing will have to fish from a boat or use the shoreline. The decision to close the docks and fishing piers to people fishing was done to protect visitors and employees.
From what we experienced and our attempts to get the visitors to maintain social distancing on the docks, we were not successful. So for the safety of all the visitors and to help prevent the spread of the COVID-19 virus, we had to close the docks.
There are 60 miles of shoreline, most of it accessible by foot, but the National Park Service says social distancing guidelines need to be followed and to avoid gathering in groups of 10 or more people along the lake.
As you shoreline fish, just maintain those social distancing guidelines. There are lots of opportunities and good places to fish from the shoreline. Be courteous of other people. If you see people who are having trouble getting out onto the rocks, make sure those places that are more easily accessible are available to them and that you spread out.
The National Park Service here at Lake Meredith National Recreation Area says they will do everything they can to reopen the docks and the piers for fishing, but they must follow local, state, and CDC guidelines. Reporting from Hutchinson County, I'm Drew Powell, ABC 7 News.
Five boat ramps located around the lake are open. You can use a dock for mooring your boat. The park superintendent also reminds everyone to help keep the lake area clean.